So, this is quite funny. I was starting a new series, like the Sim series. So I was recording, and then to like when I finished recording, there was like this white box in like in the middle of my like in the recording, and I could not figure out how to do it, and so I was really bummed out. Oh, and I could have get this video like recorded ahead of time, but oh well. I'm gonna start over. I'm gonna just recap on what I've done. So this is just a series about this girl. Her name is hold up. So this is Lana Beach. As you can see, she will be a spellcaster. That's why I put her in that one for the aspiration. For her dislikes, I don't know yet, but for colors, I guess it's green and blue. She's very outgoing. She's romantic and clumsy. I just random organized it. I just asked Siri, like, give me a number from this to that, and that's how I got it. So this is her outfit. Oh, and yes, we just became a spellcaster. So that's very new. We're barely a beginner, so you haven't missed much. This is her formal, her activewear, her sleepwear, her party outfit, her swimwear. Oh, well, her hot weather and cold weather. So, pretty much it for outfits. So here is her. Where is it? Oh. So we've gotten this. Blender arm. Guess works well. So we're gonna be a sh like, I guess a chef. Right now we're just dishwasher. We work at 9 a.m., so we have to get her ready by. 7. We have to wake her up at 7. We need to prepare food. We haven't done that yet, but we'll get to it. So this will be quite new for me on doing the Sim series. Mostly what I've done, like just normal basis, is just I just play, do like family, like just like get my Sim to like just have a boyfriend or girlfriend and just like go from there. Oh, she's awake. Okay, hold up. Let's take a shower in the bathroom. Oh, and we have this outside, and we've gotten this. Maybe we'll go in public and see what it does. Oh, I didn't know. Oh, I didn't know we could travel from using this. That's cool. Okay. Hurry up. Let's have breakfast. Go. Please don't burn. She almost burned it last time. It wasn't really that fun. This will much pretty be a long series till, like, I guess my character dies. I just hope that we'll be leveling up quite well on here. I don't think she's made any friends yet. I mean, unless we're not doing so well. She could be quite mean to others. She's very mischievous, I should say. Just her. Doing her little things. Go, go, go. Hope you have fun. Just leveling her up for a little bit. You know what? Socialize with coworkers. What is it? Okay, she came back. Just watch TV for a bit. Then we'll probably go out in the public. That'll be fun. We need to level have this good. Perfect. Now, let's go out and travel. Just me. Oh, she likes fitness. Okay. Well, that's good to hear. Let's meet new people. Friendly introduction. Friendly introduction. Hello. Oh, he's pretty tense. And she's bored. Whoa, nice nails. Oh, looks like we're getting along. Let's turn this on. Let's do hip hop, I guess. No, don't be mean. Do a friendly introduction, please. Let's try to be nice. No, don't be mean! Oh my god! Why do you like to be mean? Oh, that was fun. Alright, we have to be heading out. Come on, let's get going. We need to level up, I forgot. We'll just be leveling her up inside, probably, so we don't get electrocuted. Oh, we forgot to use the potion! Oh my god. We'll do it next time. Alright, you could go to bed now. Alrighty, time to wake up! Tomorrow is the day to be romantic. What day is it? Oh, it's love day! Oh, that's the perfect time to use the potion! Oh my god, I just realized. Socialize with coworkers. What's this? Hey, Lana, I think I have a crush on Johnny Zett. Do you think it's worth a try? Sure. Sure. Go ahead, I don't know who that is. Why is she tense? Looming anxiety? Just sleep for a bit, relax. Alrighty, and then she could just have some dinner. Let's do grilled cheese. You okay? Alright, let's practice magic. Alrighty, and let's go practice here. Experiment. Oh, the fireflies! Oh, it's very magical. Oh, what's that? Oh! What is it? One potion of good fortune has been added to your inventory. Oh, a potion to find helpful items while doing everyday activities. Okay. Probably one day, if we have enough money, we could just upgrade this little place that we have. I'm not a very good decorator, I should say. So, I sometimes go a bit crazy and overboard, but what can you do? Okay, so today's the day. Yeah, it's love day. So, alright, we've got this. What are you doing? Have breakfast. Ooh, let's have pancakes. Now, eat the pancakes. And after that, you can just take a shower. Oh, you already knew what to do. What can we do in the time being? Play in the rain? Oh, sorry! Yeah, go play in the rain. Oh, jeez. She's just like a little kid.
Huh? Ah, Flor Belinda.
What's that? Oh, let's dig that up. Ooh, looks like a lot of crystals. Lana digged up a capsule. Open it. What is that? A buddy? We've almost leveled her up, which is very good news. Okay, head to work, and then you'll be back, and then we could just go out on the bar, I guess. You know what? Cook later. Come on, we have to get going. It's alright, you won't die yet. No, you better not. Anyways, alrighty. Oh, hey! You know what? Yeah. Talk about rain. Let's go here. I saw that.
No bait, please.
Oh, she's gonna drink it. She's gonna drink it! I need to take this picture. Is it working? Oh, it's working! It's working! You know what? Let's do it. Since the love potion is working. It's getting good. Oh! Damn! Oh! Oh, she's mad.
Oh, so Flurba?
You showing it? Man, now I'm tired. Just playing. Alrighty, she is good to go. Just. Oh, what's wrong? Sore back? Ooh, no one likes. Let's just level her up as like quick as we can, and then probably we'll end the video here. I just want to level her up. Almost. We're almost there, girl. We did it! Awesome! What did we get? This will not be used. That sounds good. Well, she's done with that. Let's just end the video by her jogging.
Huh? Ha, Flor Belinda.
Ooh, okay, well, if she wins this, that'll be amazing.
Hey, Finn.
She won! Well, I hope you all enjoyed today's video. Make sure to give this a big like and subscribe. And I hope you all have a good morning, evening, afternoon, or night. Wherever you guys are, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!